What's up, YouTube? Jeff, your Style OG. And on today's video, we're going to talk about the differences between Goodyear welting and Blake stitching. If you're new to the channel, we release a new video every day at 4 p.m. Eastern, discussing various men's lifestyle topics, such as style, grooming, and dating. I invite you to subscribe, tap that notification bell, and join us. And to my returning friends, like Terrence Sullivan, salute. Now, when it comes to dress shoes, you will often hear me suggesting to you, you invest in a quality dress shoe that will not only look good, but last you for years and years. And one of the qualities of a good dress shoe is that it can be resoled. This allows you to extend the life of the shoe. As long as you take care of the upper, there's no telling how long the shoe will last. And when it comes to having a resolable shoe, there's usually two types of construction you can choose from: Goodyear welting and Blake stitching. But what is a Goodyear welt and a Blake stitching? What are the pros and cons of each, and which ones should you choose? That's what we're gonna talk about in today's video. In today's video, I'm gonna break down each type of construction, tell you what's good about them, what's bad about them, and what I suggest you pick when you're grabbing that quality dress shoe. So without any further delay, let's get into this discussion on a Goodyear welt versus a Blake stitch. Now, when discussing the Goodyear welt versus the Blake stitch today, I've got two great double monk straps, one that is an example of Goodyear welting, one from Blake stitching. They're from two of my favorite direct-to-consumer companies. I've got the Goodyear welted double monk strap from Idrese, and I have a Blake stitch double monk strap from Ace Marks. First up, let's talk about Goodyear welting. Now, as we talk about the different type of construction, the parts of the shoe we're going to be referring to are as follows. We're going to talk about the upper, which is the leather, the bulk of the shoe. We're going to talk about the insole, the outsole, and for the Goodyear welt, the welting. When it comes to a Goodyear welted shoe, here's how it's constructed. It starts with a ribbon of leather that wraps around the upper of the shoe that holds the components of the shoe together. Then you have two separate stitches. The first stitch is a lock stitch that connects the upper, the insole, and the welt, while there's an entirely separate stitch that attaches the outsole, thus giving you a double stitch construction. Now, while this is a labor-intensive process, it makes sure that the shoe is doubly reinforced with the stitching and almost guarantees the threads of the stitching won't unravel. Now, what are the pros of a Goodyear welt? For one, it has the ability to be resoled numerous times without the fear of it falling apart. Secondly, the construction is a breathable construction. And as you wear the shoe in, the cork bed will mold to your foot, giving you more of a custom fit over time. And the Goodyear welted shoe, because of its solid construction, tends to be a more water-resistant type shoe. There's no faux welt stitching or glue, and it just so happens to be the type of shoe that will last you the longest. This is your workhorse dress shoe. However, there are some cons to the Goodyear welt. For one, it's gonna be a bit heavier and bulkier than your Blake stitch shoe. Not only is it heavier, it'll be a little stiffer and not as flexible. And your welt and sole is gonna be thicker than your Blake stitch, making it less sleek and for some, less aesthetically appealing. Now, no matter what type of shoe you pick, whether Goodyear welt or Blake stitching, you wanna grab one from a company that makes high quality premium shoes at a fair price, like today's video sponsor, Idrese. Now, Idrese is one of my favorite direct-to-consumer shoe companies that I work with quite often, and there's several reasons why. The most important factor, they make a premium luxury dress shoe that you can afford. They do this by taking out the middleman. There's no retail shops, no warehouse full of a bunch of inventory, cutting out the middleman, sending you factory direct, high-quality luxury dress shoes at a fair price. Now, in addition to these beautiful oxblood double monk straps, you see me rock their black Oxfords and their suede Chelsea boots. Idrese has all the shoes a stylish man could need for their shoe rotation. We're talking about high quality Italian leather constructed expertly in Spain. They have a great selection of Goodyear welted and Blake stitch shoes that you can choose from. You're gonna get some of the best quality dress shoes and sneakers you can find at a price that's more than fair. I've been working with Idrese for several months, and I have to tell you, the quality, construction, and value is top notch. So if you're in a market for beautiful, handmade, premium dress shoes and sneakers, make sure you check out the link in the description and grab a pair too from Idrese. Next up, it's time to discuss the blake stitch construction of your dress shoe. Now, as opposed to your Goodyear welting, your blake stitch doesn't have a double stitch. It's a single stitch construction. The upper is wrapped around the insole, and a single stitch attaches all of the parts of the shoe. Stitching is done inside the shoe. This is a much more simple construction and a more affordable construction for the consumer and the shoe company. So what are the benefits of having a blake stitch? Now, like I just mentioned, it's a much more affordable type of construction for you and the shoe company. Because they're only a single stitch, it makes the shoe have less layers, making it much more sleek and much more flexible than a Goodyear welted shoe. It also results in a less bulky, more lightweight shoe. And it's a much more comfortable, easy to break in shoe out of the box. And one of the most important qualities is because it's less bulky, because it's only a single layer, it makes it a much more sleek, aesthetically appealing shoe to a lot of people. You'll see a lot of Italian or more stylish fashion forward shoe brands using a blake stitch construction. Whereas your Goodyear welt might be seen more of your traditionalist style. Put these two side by side, you definitely can see that the blake stitch shoe is a much more sleek, lower cut shoe than your Goodyear welt. However, there are some cons to the blake stitch. For one, when you're getting it resoled, it requires a specific machine that's a little bit more expensive, making the resoling of it a more expensive endeavor. On top of that, you really can't resole this one as much as a Goodyear welt. I'd probably say 2 or 3 times at the most, this is a shoe that's not gonna last you quite as long as your Goodyear welted shoe, as the Goodyear welt can be resoled many more times than your blake stitch shoe. And it happens to be a less water-resistant shoe. Goodyear welting, because of its more sturdy, durable construction, is gonna be more resistant to water than your blake stitch shoe. So which type of construction, Goodyear welt or blake stitching, do I think is best for you? The answer is both. Here's what I mean. I think you should rotate in and out each. If you want a durable, long-lasting, everyday workhorse shoe, go for your Goodyear welt. Sturdier construction, can be resoled more often, water resistant, it's the no-brainer. However, if you're looking for a shoe that's more lightweight, more flexible, and maybe a little bit more sleek and aesthetically appealing, go for your blake stitch shoe. That makes for a bit of a difficult choice. Here's what I would do. Grab a pair or two of each if you can. I would probably start out with some everyday workhorse Goodyear welts, but add some blake stitching for a little more lightweight, a little bit more sleek shoe. No matter which shoe you choose, you've got a quality dress shoe. One that can last a long time, can be resoled, and will be a classic style that you can wear for years to come. Okay, so there you have it. My guide to the differences between a Goodyear welt and a blake stitch dress shoe. Once again, I wanna thank Idrese for sponsoring today's video. Make sure you hit the link in the description and check out their handmade premium footwear. As always, I hope you enjoyed the video. If so, hit that like button. Helps the channel to grow. And of course, tap that notification bell so you don't miss any of the videos we release every day at 4 p.m. Eastern. And I'll check you out tomorrow.